objecting strenuously to the illegal orders, because under church law, to use political grounds to excommunicate anybody is illegal. Now, we do not feel that this was done in the spirit of Catholicism, and we feel also that the men who are now leading the Catholic Archdiocese in New Orleans are really socialist agents. We do not consider them true Catholics, because you cannot be a true Catholic and a socialist at the same time. And they are advocating socialism.
Well, now, is this a group of individuals or an organization or what?
It's a group of individuals who found it necessary to combine their forces to fight this thing. We call ourselves Catholic Laymen for Segregation. We intend saving our school because it was white people's money and effort who built all the Catholic schools, including the Negro schools. And we do not intend losing our schools to something that's unfair like this.